Tonight on UBC.
How does it feel to lose an election?
I didn't lose. It's the people of Chivoga who lost.
How would you rate the 10th parliament in general?
Out of 10, I think we got 7.
Why?
People fought. Zake was throwing chairs.
Why do you think the deputy speaker rarely chaired the house?
The speaker could not allow him.
Really?
Yeah.
The school of thought that actually there must be bad blood between you and the Right Honorable Kadaga at a personal level.
Where can the bad blood come from when I was at one time her bad girl? Tonight on UBC.